painting has been a way for me to kind of interpret the world around us and focus on the good rather than the bad. I would say to anybody who is feeling distraught and aimless amidst all of the chaos in the world, to focus on the people that you respect the most. It's really all over the place in terms of when that kind of impulse or that idea strikes. I will say that, yes, I was on the bus when I kind of had that vision where I was like, I think this is going to be the next painting. So throughout the pandemic, I have ridden the CTA to get to and from work. And what I noticed was there is this theme of being populated predominantly by healthcare workers. That idea of catching people in that transition point from the rest of their life to when they're going to be, you know, the frontline worker was a really interesting, you know, juncture for me to explore artistically. I think where this painting is going is, you know, if you imagine being on a double length bus and sitting at the back corner and kind of looking forward, that's the perspective that we have in this painting. Eventually it's going to be filled with various types of healthcare workers, you know, kind of getting ready for their day. During my worst moments throughout the pandemic, when, you know, people would ask, why are you taking on extra shifts? I mean, the answer inevitably was, well, you know, I feel like this is my place. I got to go to work with people who I could trust my life with. What I'm hoping to do is speak to some of those really tough issues that we deal with and to really, at the end of the day, say thank you to everybody who is part of that team.